The court has handed 15-year sentences to 8 former military officers for the murder of legendary folk singer and activist Víctor Jara in September of 1973. In the days after dictator Augusto Pinochet seized power in a U.S.-backed coup, Víctor Jara was arrested, tortured and shot 44 times. He was one of thousands of leftist academics and activists rounded up in a soccer stadium in Santiago, which has since been renamed Víctor Jara Stadium.